I've just brought my first box of stuff in, and it's quite exciting really, because I put all this stuff kind of in semi-storage like 2 years ago before I started building, and I can't really remember what I've got, so it's quite exciting. I really love mugs. I can't stop buying them, like I just love a good mug. I just want to show everyone this little fork, this little three-pronged gold fork. So when I moved out of home and first went flatting when I was like 18, this is the fork that my mum gave me as a utensil. And I just hold onto it to take the piss out of her to show how stingy she was when I moved out. Coolest glasses. Well, I got them at an op shop a few months ago. Well, maybe like, it's probably close to a year ago actually. Back here to these mini baked beans, mini coconut cream. They're from out of my van for when I was road tripping around New Zealand. Eco-Zer mattress, and they're made for any base, so you can have them on the floor, which is why I got it, so I wouldn't have to put it on slats or anything up here to save on space. My mum did suggest putting some underlay under it though, so had some leftover underlay from another project, so I've chucked a square of that underneath just to try and minimize any moisture. And I decided to get a Super King because I've got so much space up here and I'm not really going to use the space on either side of the bed for anything really, apart from phone and a coffee and a book. So I decided, yeah, to get a Super King, which I've never had before, and I got some new bedding from Bed Threads, and it's, what is it, 100% flex linen bedding set, and I'm so excited to open it. Guess what colour I've got? Ah! So I'll just spend the next goodness knows how long making this bed. feel so lucky right now. Like, I'm sitting on my bed, I can see the sky out my skylight, and look, I can see the river from my bed. I can see all my mountains. Just feel so blessed. I'm trying to decide which record should be played first in this house. I think it's only right that it should be The Boss. I'm nearing the end of day two of moving, and I'm pretty exhausted actually. Lucky I'm only moving my stuff from like 2 kilometers away, otherwise it'd be taking a lot longer. But I think you don't realize how much stuff you have until you have to move it, and I thought that I'd culled a lot of my stuff and got rid of a lot of things when I decided to build tiny, but still got a lot of stuff. I've filled up my wardrobes and I'm gonna have to store a couple things in the garage, I think, but that's all right. I've just got my plants in, so they're one of the last things that I brought in. So I'll just start dotting them around now. It's a beautiful hot day and yeah, the place is looking so different with all my belongings in it. This nifty little ottoman or stool, and it's storage, so I didn't know where to put my hats and bags and stuff, so I think I might store them in there. Well, it's the first night in my tiny house and it feels kind of surreal. Like, I'll be looking for something and I have to think about where I put it because all of a sudden it's my home and it's got all my things in it now. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to get used to this being my home now, but been a lovely evening, and I'm gonna turn off the lights soon and see if the stars are out. It's my first morning waking up in the tiny house. I've already had two coffees. Pretty tired today. I woke up at 5:20 because it's so light up in my loft with the skylight. And I'm really hungry this morning, but the only breakfast food I have is a smoothie, and I don't really feel like that. So I'm making some oats, and I don't have any sugar or cinnamon or anything to make it taste nice, so I've added some hot chocolate powder in, and I'm gonna make chocolate oats with frozen berries. So it's almost been a week since I moved into the tiny house. And it's been really nice. I feel really relaxed in here. I still have a couple of jobs that still need to be done. Like, I still need to build my breakfast bar desk thing, which will extend the kitchen a wee bit. And I'll probably build that over the next couple of weeks, because it would be good to have somewhere to eat my food rather than the couch. And I will be installing a fire, but that's getting made in February in a couple of months, so I'll just be installing that before winter. Other than that, mostly everything's done and it's looking the way I want. It's really nice once you pare down all your belongings and then you're just left with the stuff that you really love. So everything in this house is just my belongings that I really love, which is really nice. So yeah, I've been in here almost a week and this is what it's looking like. Another time, but until then, bye!